So I'm down here in St. John's, Florida, just outside of Jacksonville, on a humid June morning, dropping off Tim's beautiful tea roadster. This is the last black car he had, so now he's Brass Car Tim. This is the second car I hauled for him that he found a new home. And that's pretty enough, but boy, oh boy, take a look at this. Technically, this is a 29 Model A Roadster. Isn't that a pretty color? Sinclair green. So you got an old T and a new A hot rod.